Hey guys, me games with you. What are you doing, Yagoi? Stingwing? Last episode we left off, you just saved that dog, and now we're getting attacked by this. I started the video late, but, oh, I bought. No, get back here. Oh, okay. Okay, we gotta fight these things. Oh, my swamp, okay. Punch this thing in the face. Get out of here. Get out of here, you bugs. Oh crap, look at my health. Guys, oh my gosh. Oh, look at my Pip-Boy. It's all like cool. Well, you're probably confused just as much as I am because I just turned on the game. But you can probably figure out from what you're seeing so far that you're being attacked by some Yagoi and some mosquito-looking things. And I'm just trying to heal myself. Didn't realize that this was where I saved whenever I stopped playing. Oh my! Okay. Okay. No more fun and games anymore. We're doing this legit. Let's do this. Where is it? Explosive automatic pipe rifle. Let's do this. Ah, you stunted Yagoi. What are you now? You're a dead Yagoi. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, little monster. Oh, he's got a little face, so he's kind of ugly. But it's still... That's cool. Alright, I am crippled to the pipple dipple. Crap. We're crippled. So let's get some aid. Aid. Okay, doesn't make sense. What am I talking about? Well, where we left off, we figured out where Kellogg's kind of is. We're following dog meat to make sure we figure out where he is. And, yeah. We're just gonna do that and go. So let's continue making our way there. And there's the iBot, which I'm pretty sure they can't be bad. Let's talk to him. Let's shoot it. Oh, give it a second. Okay, yeah, friendly iBot, nothing to see there. Ba-bam! But then I got right behind him. You see, it's his body, his back panel. See? I'd rather have the XP. What does this guy got? Military grade circuit board and some steel. Huh? See? Nice. Yeah, you're right, Valentine. Let's get out of here. Let's go. Let's go make a nasty long walk to Kellogg. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna get a kind of a softer gun because I do feel like this gun does feel a little bit overpowered, and I don't want to go through the whole game just with such good weapons. So I'm gonna use kind of a medium weapon. So I'm gonna a laser musket because I feel like I just like this weapon a lot too. All right, let's go. Hey, dog meat, we're going this way. Cool. Let's go. All right, you think they're in there, buddy? They be. Hey, I think I've been here before. Have I been here before? No. I couldn't have been. Man, I don't even know where we are on the map. Is it this way, dog meat? What's going on? Down here? Alright, let's go. This could be some good stuff. Wait. He's staying up here? Dog meat's found something. Alright, so is there something up here? No! Don't block me. Okay, good. So is there something you see? No, he's down. He's running down there, right? Alright, good. Attention getting whisper. Alright, where is this? Nothing here. What's wrong, buddy? Why are you so playful? 9-10 cans added. Alright, let's walk around. This could be dangerous. No, it's not. It's just downstairs. Alright, we found... Wait, what's that? Sleeping bag. Some tires. Oh, it's this thing, isn't it? What do you think? It's a cigarette or something? Sorry. Come on, man. Move, bro. Move. Alright. Patio chair. Stout.
Gwinnett Stout. One of his creature comforts.
Telling you, that nose. Good job, boy. That dog is OP. He's finding all of our stuff.
What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Yeah. Right. Let's go then. Wow, man. What is that? The bridge is. Just look at the atmosphere. It's just such a great-looking game, in my opinion. You know, it's really nice. Alright, I follow the doge meat a little bit more, get some doge in our life, don't want to fall in that hole, man, that would have been close. Alright, let's get down, I feel like there's something, there's always something, isn't there, so, oh, see, caution, danger, who sees me, oh, snap, I missed him. I missed him again. Why am I so bad? punch it. Where is he? Legendary feral fuel. Oh, it's a legendary. Okay, it's this. Oh, look. Oh, I'm sorry. You can't walk. I forgot. Alright, what do you have for me, man? Legendary hunter and metal left leg. Nice. Reduces damage from animals by 15%. Awesome. Let's check it out. That was kind of random, too, you know? I didn't even see him coming, and out of nowhere, it's just like, whoop, bam. Alright, left leg, heavy. Ooh, this does a lot better. I'm not gonna wear this for now. But I'll keep it, because it's legendary. You know, legendary is good, so. I think there's more. Wait. Is there more up here? No, they're probably on the other side of the truck. Let's go. Am I crippled still? Why am I crippled? Oh, I am crippled. Okay. Let's just take a stim pack, right? Take a stim pack? Yeah, there we go. Stim pack, got up. Okay, level up. Oh, yeah! Boom, baby. Alright, I really want to level the local leader up. If I can. Yeah, local leader. Super cool. Oh, I'm going to level local leader up so I can do more stuff at my settlement. I hope I'm doing a little. Which that'll be really cool, and yeah. Alright. Okay, I think I'm good now. Nice dog meat. Okay. Why does he have a spoon? Nice, you're OP, man. Nice job. Alright, let's go. Oh, preservation chamber. Cool. Ah, crap, my screen is messed up. No, my screen. Alright, here we go. Preservation chamber. Is anything inside? No? Anything over here, you think? Unstoppable. Is that Grognak? Yeah, cool. Ooh, rats. Where are rats coming from? I think they're from over there. Alright. This is a nice little area, you know? Wait, can we unlock this area? It's real quick so we can come back. Can we just see anything? Let's go around the back and see if there's anything here. This is nice. Lots of trees. A lot of beautiful trees. I don't know where. Let's go over here. Oh, wow. This is like a flooded city. Forest Grove Mart. I'm just gonna go there and unlock that location, but let's go help dog. Oh man, dog meat's getting wrecked. Oh man, we just stuffed dog meat all alone. We're so mean. No. Oh wow, did you see that? I thought it was a Molotov. I just threw a grenade at the guy. I'm so sorry. It should be good for now. All right. God, I dare ya. Maybe I shouldn't have dared you too, but. Punch you in the face, bro. Punch you in the face. One more punch in the face. Nah, Valentine's got him. Bottle caps. What else we got? We got this guy. We got some stuff for a toy alien. Alright. Something more. Oh, military grade tough duct tape. That's good for adhesive. Bottle cap stuff. Alright, let's keep going. Dog meat will take us to victory. As I run out of all my stim packs. Why am I taking stim packs? That was so dumb. Oh man, I should have eaten something.
Tracking known mercenary. Exercise extreme caution.
Fusion cell, barbecue. Oh, that's pretty good. I need that stuff. Bottle cap, mac and cheese.
Attention.
Ooh, man, someone died.
Hell of a party happened
here. What's wrong, buddy? Oh man, is that a. That synth? What is this? Alert. This is a weird looking Soltron.
What have we learned?
Critical system corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
Oh man. Did you talk to him? Alright. What happened?
What happened here?
Error. Operator deceased. Threat level Omega. He killed us.
We're still on track. Hopefully he's not much further.
Man. Did you hear, buddy? Wait, I need to talk to him a little bit more. Can I talk to him more? Should we put him out of his misery? Maybe that's a thing. I feel like we shouldn't just leave him. I think we actually did put him out of his misery. Sorry, I don't want you. I mean, he's not. I don't know. I just don't want him to, you know. He's a robot, but he shouldn't. Apparently, he feels, so I shouldn't leave him. San Francisco Sunlight. Alright, more robot. Good stuff. Cool. Let's go. Such a great atmosphere, huh? Such a great atmosphere. Just gotta soak it all in. Enjoy the atmosphere. It's wows. All the wows. Alright, we're going to talk. Wait, you stop here? What's going on? See over here, guys? Detect. Oh, it's you. Detected by the detective. Get it? Alright, let's go. Whoa, what am I wearing? What? Oh, I forgot. I'm supposed to be wearing my thing. Wow, I'm just like wearing some. Oh, wow. That's embarrassing. Alright, we'll wear. We will wear our Reginald suit because it gives us speech stuff. And we'll drop some crap because we don't need some crap. Wow, what should I drop? I only need to drop 3 weights of things, so I'm gonna go to junk and I'm gonna drop. Oh, I'll drop the toy alien. And I'll drop some tin cans. So it's just a little bit of steel, so yeah, I'll drop that. Maybe I should drop something else. I'll throw these away at one point. I'll drop one more thing, and that will be one of these. Why do I have 3 10 millimeter pistols? I don't even care about those. That's good. You found something? I bought. No! Punch it! Nice! Alright. Sorry, dog meat, excuse me. Alright, just need some of that stuff. He's got a lot of good stuff. Let's keep going. I'm just gonna stay third person for a little bit, you know, just see how it is. Because I like that. It's like a little dot and stuff, you know?
Our man.
Always gotta go away. Dog meat's found the right way to go, and my mic turned off. But sure, it'll be alright. If it's not, then oh my gosh. But if it is, then oh my gosh. Oh man, I just ran into a post. Wait, what's going on? What's wrong, buddy? What's wrong? Wait, what? Oh, what? Oh, it's just these guys, alright. Nothing that bad. Just keep switching my screen. Wait, I wanna check if there's anything in here, buddy. A Coca-Cola machine, and there's anything inside? Nope, nothing. That's a waste of Tim. Let's check in here. What's this? Raider Mass Blood Clinic. Ooh, maybe we'll get some stim packs. Is it raining inside? Okay, I was about to say there's no room. Oh, no. I hate those things. I hate bugs. Just get get out of my swamp. Oh, nice, Valentine. Nice. Alright, this guy's got bottle cast money, pistol, and some crap. Oh, here's a bobby pin. I might take that. Alright, take that. Nothing really here. Doors open here to the outside, which has short combat shotgun. Oh, that's cool. Oh, cool. Let's see if it's stronger than my shotgun. Oh, there's that's cool. Combat shotgun. Where is it? Short combat shotgun. Let's see. Is it better than what I have? It has less fire rate. It has less of a fire rate, more accuracy, less weight, more damage. Okay, I'm gonna take the short combat shotgun. I'm gonna drop my existing double barrel shotgun because I don't know. I'm sure I've seen a lot of double barrel shotguns. I haven't seen many of these combat shotguns. So where's my double barrel shotgun? Why am I so blind? Okay, short combat shotgun. Short double barrel shotgun. Oh, it was right there the whole time. Great. Alright, we'll favorite that, and we'll make it left. Alright, cool. Oh, wow. That's cool. Really cool. Let's go. I like it a lot. 8 shots. Alright. Ready to go, Mr. Nicky?
Bomb could go off in this place, and no one would be the wiser.
No one would be the wiser. Alright. Can't go back there, can I? Alright, we'll come back later. Right? Oh, we'll go here. Yeah, we can go upstairs. Move. Okay. Another dead guy in a bag. Heard stuff. Good. Easy kill. Alright, this bag's got a lot of good stuff. Short pipe bolt action rifle. Nah. Alright. What do we got here? What is this? Where I hear stuff. Alright, where is it? Shoe. And I'm sad because I have always heard from these mosquitoes and bugs. Where's the rest of the bug? Where's the last bug? Alright, nothing. What's that? Blood Clinic key? Cool, that was a nice key. The little Pip-Boy guy on it. That's cool. Alarm clock. It's got some stuff. Anything else? Razor grain. That's some good stuff. Got a key, so we should find the thing we had to open. Alright. Alright. In here now. Jump down there, maybe? No, we wouldn't jump down on that side. So if we just our way to jump down this side. Yep. Jump down here. Bone cutter. Ooh, maybe I can use this as a weapon? One second, dog me. I hear you barking. No, no need. No, don't worry. I got you, buddy. Got you, buddy. Yeah. Stim pack. Purified water. Another stim pack. Oh, man. What are you doing? Oh, no. Stay away. Jesus. Spook. Exam room terminal. Novice. Alright. I mean, if it's here, we should check it. I figured out. You should know if you have this, something like this. If it's open and closed brackets, you get stuff, apparently. I don't know what it is, but. If I find open and closed brackets, like here, or whatever, I don't know how this... If we find open and closed brackets here, maybe. Is it, yeah. Dud removed, so it gets rid of one of the fake ones. I didn't even know it existed, but now I do, which is really cool. So if you're ever having problems doing this, just kind of look for things, look for brackets, and it'll get rid of the duds, which is cool. So now I gotta find brackets, which is kind of crappy. Right. This is gonna be. Oh man, I hate hacking, but it's gonna be something. It's gotta be something good. Here's something, maybe? No? Okay, we'll just do a couple more seconds and then we'll just start guessing the words. Oh, there's something. Yeah. Tries or reset. Oh, I should have gone back to that. Alright. Alright, let's just get some. Long. Oh, first time! Nice. Blood test protocol. Blood clinic password added. Okay, there's the password, but test logs. I don't need these. So we got a password to something, and I have a key to something. Valentine liked it, too. Maybe because he's a robot, he likes it when I do cool robot stuff. There's a room to something, right, Valentine? Because I got stuff, keys. I got the key. I got another key. And there's a password. There's gotta be something in here. Aluminum canister, some stuff. Come down here real quick. I do know there's a door up there, but I want to first try to find something. See if there's anything down here before I go up. Door open. Alright, I see you. I see you, huh? I see you. Ah! That is. Oh, I didn't see you! I don't like you at all. Just no. Infected blood bug. Alright. Oh my gosh, look how much damage it did to me, and rads, oh my gosh. I did not see that coming. Oh crap, okay, I'm just gonna have one Nuka-Cola, Quantum. Alright, okay, we need to approach this nicely. We gotta, do I have any criticals? Maybe we try to use a critical? Alright, ready, go. Run over here, run over here, run over here. Let Nick take some shots at him. Get down. Where's he? This thing is Okay, let's wait, left wing. Take its wing out. Alright, his wing. 20 rads per sting. Just standing there. You know what? Let's use our new weapon. Fuse. Let's use a sniper rifle. We didn't really get to use it enough. We'll shoot his leg. I don't even have any ammo. I don't even have any ammo! Alright, let's try this. This is pretty OP gun. Alright, excuse me, Nick. You gotta move. Thank you. We'll go back to Grognak's access. That's cool weapon to use. Blood clinic key. Wow, a few of those, huh? Medex. Microscope. Cool. Oh, I knew that was gonna be heavy. Ah, crap. Alright, let's get rid of something. I don't need 10mm pistols at all, actually. I don't need... I guess I'm fine for now. Yeah, I'm fine for that. What's that? Short syringe rifle? Whoa. Syringe rifle? Oh crap, I didn't even know that was a thing. Can I shoot stuff? Is it actually a rifle? Short syringe rifle, injectable. I can shoot people with things. Craft ammo for the syringe at chemistry station. Oh, I like that. I'm keeping that. That's cool. Mini cools to cool school. All right, now I need to get rid of one of my guns. It's such a waste of you guys' time. All right, I dropped a microscope. This thing's way, way too much, and there's only just one fiber optic. Look at that. That's a cool gun. That's really cool. All right. Back to weapons. We'll only use Bebe for a little bit. I like Bebe. It's my last Bebe. Actually, we don't have any ammo. I will just walk around the shortcut. Office fan. Nuka-Cola. And there's the room. Push a button. Ooh, spooky, spooky, spooks. Alright, I'm just gonna wear my clothes. Actually, no, I'm not. I'm gonna wear that. I'm gonna wear, instead of my original suit gives me +3, and then newsboy cap is 1. Okay, so I need something with strength. Raider left arm. No, let's just go from here.
Why does this have to be so difficult?
Alright, after all that crap of a waste of time, I came to my senses and I dropped crap I don't need. But I'm picking this stuff up because it's good. Oh, ammo. Stuff. Bolt action rifle. Oh, I'll keep that and that. I know. Oh, it just fixed all my stuff. Wait, let's just see what this is and then we'll drop it if I don't like it. Glow sided light action pop. Alright, this is I don't want this. That's not what I wanted. Alright, so we'll just use Grognak's axe. Some jet, 5 blood packs. So blood packs revive, I think, bring a lot of health to you, so that'll keep the Kim stash. Bring me the master of lockpick. Done, easy.
Got it.
Easy stuff. Alright, some of that. Alright. Alright, let's get some more blood packs. And blood packs, that's a lot of blood packs. A lot of blood packs. I guess it might come in handy later, so. Surgical scalpel, I don't need that. Why'd I pick it up? Oh, I'll drop it later. Alright, I think we got everything, right? No? No, we didn't. There's that more blood packs? Yeah, more blood packs. Now I have too many blood packs for me. Oh, I have Nick! I completely forgot. I could just give Nick all my junk.
Hey, wait there.
Looking for something?
Yeah, I'm looking for all my crap to give to you. Alright, why don't I give you something you might want to use? No, let's just give them all my junk. That solves so many problems. It's ridiculous. You can take my 10mm stuff, and you can take some my armor. No, I can't. I'm gonna keep that. You can take my flare gun, because I'm not gonna need that for right now, and my walking cane. And yeah, that's all you can have right now. Oh man, I completely forgot about Nick. You know how much time I wasted just going around thinking where I was supposed to put all that? But no, Nick's just right there. He's like, no, mate, I'll take your stuff. And no, like I had to freaking only figure that out now. All right, I still have that key to upstairs, so we'll check out what's up there. I'm gonna guess it's not the coolest of stuff because it's, you know what? It might be. We'll see. So, door. Please don't tell me this is just okay. I got all my hopes up too. It's just here. There's a spotlight. That's pretty cool. Maybe I can take that. Bag of cement. Oh, absolutely excellent. Bag of cement. Some bobby pin. Corn. Oh, corn. I like corn. It's good. Corn's really good. All right. We're going to continue our way there. Where's Doge Meat? Doge Meat? Doge Meat? Oh, he's out of here. Dang, Doge Meat. Where are you walking so far? All right. Let's go, guys. Oh, look how cool I look. Actually, I don't look that cool. Whoa, what is that? Oh man, I want this so bad. I need to get one. I need to get figure out what one of those are. Move. Did it go over here? Did it go over here?
Place? Is he in here, boy?
I knew dog meat would sniff our man out. Let's you and I take it from here. Give our four-legged friend a break.
Guys, I think he might be in here. You know, I mean, we can only guess, but he might be in here. Oh, man. Sorry if my mic went out again. It's just really making me have a bad day. But yeah, I think he's in here. Let's go. Oh, man, if he's in here. Oh, is there any other red rocket? Oh, cool. Another red rocket. Okay. Before I go in there, we'll just discover red rocket again. I love this place. It's so nice. Ready? Watch. Ooh, crafting station. You think there's like a crafting bench in the garage like there's in the other one? That'd be crazy. Double. Nah, but there's stuff. Wonder glue. And I can craft. Transfer. Alright, cool. Weapon crafting? No, I'm not gonna do that now. Alright, let's get out of here. So our son, Sean, might be in this building right here, which is looks like a patriotic kind of building, maybe a museum, kind of like Concord. But yeah, crap. This might be it, guys. Sean might be in here. We gonna find out when we find the entrance to this place. You're so happy. What a happy dog. You're a good. Okay, you're just. How do we get in? We gotta find a way in. Go down here. Find a way around here. See the enemy up there? It's enemies up there. Let's go. Let's go, Nick. Maybe just go really far down and maybe just an elevator down here. It brings us all the way up to the building. Dead lady. With stuff that I'll have. Yes. Agree. Chemistry station. Wait, let's see how we create ammo for the syringe gun. Bleed out syringe, that's pretty cool. Chance to paralyze target for 10 seconds. Mind cloud, packs, rat scorpion venom, causes target to flee. Oh, that's pretty cool. HP goes down by 40. I can't make anything, but that's cool. That's real cool. Antifreeze bottle, I made that. Utility cutting fluid? What does that do? Healing. Just make some stim pack and antiseptic. I can't make any of those. I can't make a grenade? Oh, man. Baseball grenade? Oh, that's cool. Plasma grenade. Got some drugs. Some yum yum drugs. Make a few drugs. Or we can get out of here and, you know. Do other things. But yeah, I'm gonna leave the episode here and we're gonna figure out how we get Sean tomorrow. Or 6 hours, whatever it depends.